Jersey, Channel Islands, the 25th of March 2019. Therium Group Holdings Limited, a leading global provider of litigation, arbitration and specialty legal finance, announced on March 25, 2019 that it has exceeded $1 billion milestone of funds raised from three global institutional investors. John Byrne, co-founder and CEO of Therium Capital Management Limited, said, "We are thrilled to announce the closing of our latest fund, Therium's largest to date. Raising over $1 billion is an important milestone for the industry and underscores Therium's leading position in the litigation finance industry globally. Interest from high-quality institutional investors was stronger than ever, driven by the rapid growth of the firm, the very strong outlook for our business globally and our track record. We are delighted to have the backing of world-leading institutional investors in our new fund, and we are very excited about the ongoing high-growth opportunity ahead for Therium, which is now in its 11th year. Therium is opening up an office in Australia to serve Asia Pacific. The firm also has investment teams in the UK, USA, Germany, Spain and Norway. Therium was the first commercial litigation funder to have operations Germany and Scandinavia, and it was the first European firm to launch a full-service business in the US. Therium will utilize the funds to invest in litigation and arbitration cases globally to cover all sectors including financial services, energy and mining, industrials, technology, media and entertainment, and commercial litigation and arbitration. In November 2018, Therium won the Insolvency Litigation Funder of the Year award at the Turnaround Restructuring and Insolvency Awards in London in acknowledgement of its cross-border insolvency funding expertise and leading track record. In Chambers & Partners Inaugural Litigation Support Directory 2018, Therium was ranked as a Tier 1 litigation funder.